outside of Chicago, in the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better be speaking of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy's born a drum. He's standing about 6 foot 4. And all the downtown ladies count his up loud, cause all the girls call him Sir. He's a bad man, hero proud, the baddest man in the whole time. Better than what he called, bigger than Chicago. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to win those diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a Gustav Continental, he got an elbow ring, no teeth. He got a 30-year gallon's apartment for fun. He got a razor on his sheet. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. And a girl with dogs, and ooh, that girl looks nice. Well, he casts his eyes upon her, and the time will soon be done. And all that time, better than old King Kong.